Now here comes one of the greatest of all time, the Heartbreak Kid.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
I don't believe there's been a greater performer in the history of WWE than this man, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels.
Without question, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, has paved the way for countless superstars here in WWE.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used the super kick quite as well as HBK. And none have ever done it better.
Opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. Mcmahon!
I mean, think about it, guys. He's a former Royal Rumble winner. He's held the ECW and WWE World Championship. A true inspiration in every sense of the word. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
The scoop slam sets things up.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway. And Mr. Mcmahon reverses it. Oh, takedown, and now punches right. Tree of wall position, folks.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal. The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence known.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Mr. Mcmahon is in for it.
Oh, driver spiked him. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
And he kicks out at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Ooh, well measured.
Elbow drop right on point.
Mr. Mcmahon has lost all momentum.
Yeah, Mr. Mcmahon has to find a response quickly.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Into the turnbuckle. With the counter.
Mr. Mcmahon finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
slump.
Yeah, Mr. McMahon always has a way to turn things back into his favor.
And it's Mr. McMahon with the reversal.
Slam down.
HBK not in a great way here.
Insulting. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Jaw.
What a shot.
Great reversal. And another counter. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Close quarters. Wicked knee.
At least he didn't lose his smile.